of world, the name World Pays.
So it is just like
just an electronic banking game, like a business game.
Again, we have a machine in it to
complete a transaction of money.
Yes. So the components of this game is a booklet that tells you how to play. We will do it first.
Like just rules. Yeah. Rule book.
Yeah. And one this machine, which is very necessary for our game. Some cards.
That helps us to transactions.
Now this cards. These cards act like our debit cards and credit cards.
These houses, you can make these houses hotels or one house or two house. Now these pegs from which you move and these dices, including some tickets of different colors
and different countries.
And this you get one extra card. So if you lose any country, you can create it and add all the rents and values according to you.
And whosoever will have the highest tickets win this game.
Yes, so we are also having this board from which we play. Now let's start and let me tell you how to play.
Here we are three players. So for our first card is this one, player 3, and green one is player 1, and this one is player 2. So now we are going to play.
So place the pegs on the go button. Red, blue and green.
Blue is of player 3, red is of player 1 and green is for player 1 and red is for player 2.
And blue is for player 3.
And in each card we have $15 million. $15 million from which we can buy the tickets and win the game.
Now, let's start.
And here we have a safety pin from which when we are playing again, so we have to reset our cards. We just have to put the safety pin in between like this.
It will show like this.
It will reset and all the cards will get $15 million.
Reset. Okay.
And in this machine, we have to put cells.
Yes, to operate this.
Yes.
Okay. So now let's roll the dice to play
World Trade.
The first chance of player 1.
Okay, I'm player 1. So,
number is 5. And please note that you should play this game with 2 dice.
Yes, because there are rules with more than 6.
So, he came on 7 on community chest. So, 7 here and community chest. This is the 7. So, take dance classes with celebrity coach. Pay $100,000.
So, I will take this one. So I will take this machine and minus $500,000.
Just like 800,000. So this is a machine. So we have to put our card in minus because we have to
minus.
We have to pay
the money to the bank. So just type 800 and here we have a button of M and K. M means million. So you have to do K. So 800,000. So now
K
the transaction.
Thousand.
Yes. So now this transaction will be completed.
Now
it stands for player 2.
Yes. So the player 2 will move the dice. And it's
6, 5,
11.
A very big number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Russia.
So see, if it's my choice that I want to buy this country or not. According to me, I should buy this country. So, price of this country is written here, which is 2.4M.
Means 2.4 million.
So, first I need to, I am buying the country, I need to pay the money. So, I take the machine and please note that you should put the card in the machine from where these two things are obstructed.
Two dots.
Now, place the card in minus. Place the card in minus
and just type
2.4 million.
And 4. I don't know why this is not happening. So 2.4M.
Translation.
Transaction is happening. So now I will give the country to her. This is your property.
This is your ticket. You can search in the tickets. I am now the owner of Russia.
And if anybody comes to Russia, he has to pay the fine to the player number 2.
Which is known as rent. Which is written as site only. And see,
like
you see
here,
what is happening.
It is written on Italy. Like here it is written on Italy.
So here we have nothing of this. So if anyone lands on our country, he has to pay $240,000 to you. Okay.
So like,
and if you have a, and if you, the owner of the country come again on the country itself. So
he
it is his,
house
it's
or
his or her choice that they have to make a house. And
you need to pay some amount for making a house.
And
so,
you can also make hotel.
Hotel is made when 3 houses are made. Okay. So cost of house, if you have to make the house, you have to pay 2.4 million to the bank of each house. And if you make a house and anyone...
anyone reaches at that, the
in
rent
your country, the rent will be then the with one house. If you have one house, then 1.2 million, and if two, then 2.4, and if three, then 3.6, and if a hotel, then 7.2 million.
And this is only the details of one country. For every country, the rent is different, and house is different.
Yes.
Cost of
house.
House.
Yes.
So the, if you are having a hotel or if you are having a house, the rent increases.
So
now
it's
for player
3.
Yes.
So I have the rights to my hand. And I have
money.
So
and it's 3.
So I land on South Africa. So I think
Price is 2 million.
So I think South Africa is a good country. So I want to buy it. So I put my card in minus 2M. So 2M are minus. And now I will take my ticket. So it is of red color. So I have my ticket in my hand.
And
this is
South
Africa.
Rent is
so it's rent and cost of houses and
is
rent
from
houses
of
is different from that of Russia.
Okay, now
chance
you
of
can
German.
Now you can play the game so on and so on. Like if you now reach on chance, so what you need to do? On chance if you reach,
then you have to follow
the
instructions
from the particular number you arrived. Now if you went to jail, so you need to pay 100k to the bank.
800k.
800k
to the bank.
You can,
and if you go on resort here, resort, so you have to lose your one turn.
And
if you go here, then you have to go to jail.
And now if you
and
have
now if you, know, if you have completed a round, then you have to collect 2 million rupees.
And see, the countries which are in white color,
like,
their rent will increase if you are having any another white country in relation to with that.
Like
and that is written on the country's card itself.
Like here we have Airways. So Airways rent is only 260k. But if I have Airways and Roadways both, then the rent will of Airways will be 1.3 million and Airways is 1.3 million and the rent of Roadways will be 1 million. And if I had both all the three railways, Airways and Roadways, then rent of Roadways will be 2 million, rent of Airways will be 5.2 million and rent of Railways will be 4 million. So these were the instructions.
So these were the all the instructions. Now we have to play 3 rounds. Whosoever will have the highest countries will win.
And highest countries and the value of the countries who has the highest.
Yes.
Okay, so bye everyone. Have a nice day.
Bye.
Subscribe
guys.
And share and like our video. Bye.